Jesus wants me to have a clean slate.